If we are to obtain the purifier technology, then we must move quickly. The Tal'Darim are preparing to fire upon the facility. Tal'Darim are unleashing their mothership's phase displacement beam against Glacius's orbital defenses.
I am first ascendant, Alarak, and I've been charged with destroying this facility. You seek the technology vault, but you are too late. It will be annihilated along with the rest of this pathetic world. Use your time to withdraw from the system, or remain here, and watch your forces burn to ash. I care little what you choose.
He is not entirely correct. If we begin now, our forces could outpace the displacement beam.
Then we are going in!
So the hardest thing is going to be,
The displacement beam is
Thespian gas.
We must reach the vault before it is destroyed!
But I think there's a base here, actually. I try to get to max harvester as quick as possible.
Outside of our nexus port.
I want to save the deployment of pylons
these
and stuff like that.
Were left behind. Let me activate them. They are quite effective at restoring shields.
So I can have more temporal
warriors.
Fields, and I'm going to use those a lot. So basically, any gas not going. Towards Dark Templar is going to go for Stalkers.
And there. Our gateways are now calibrated to warp them in as well.
Alright, we're almost there. Freeze the beam, did I? I don't think I did.
Our forces are near the displacement beam. We must remain alert and stay out of its range.
You need to be on your own hotkey group.
The station scientists were storing raw solarite here as well. If possible, we should obtain it. Excellent. Solarite gathered.
Base's own warriors have engaged the enemy.
You're okay, right?
Thank you.
got some time. I can do this.
Ah, we've discovered more sentries. I will activate them now.
Forces are in mortal danger. Get them away from the beam.
Yeah, I can do that just a little faster.
Another solarite sample obtained.
All right, so I'm gonna come back real quick.
All forces are in mortal danger. Get them away from the beam.
I'm gonna come back real quick because I really want to take this out. I think I can.
Have engaged the enemy.
Oh, shit.
my sentries online. Releasing sentries from stasis. Detecting movement from the Tal'Darine fleet. Multiple transport signatures inbound on the facility.
Warp prisms. Clever. Alarak is activating the facility's old defenses, using them against us.
Solarite samples. They are still in superb condition. You should see them.
Our forces are in mortal danger. Get them away from the beam.
Threw a little too much away in the beginning.
Have engaged the enemy.
Alright, I gotta get going soon. Well, I still got it, but I was hoping to have killed everything a little bit faster, I guess. The Dark Templar's become pretty awesome. Pretty quick. Yeah, I don't think I'm gonna be able to get those. Let's see. Got it.
Our forces are in mortal danger. Get them away from the beam.
That's a fun mission.
Acquiring access.
Work quickly, Face Smith.
Focus the disruptor on their location.
I have its coordinates. Warping aboard the container now. You are not as weak as you appear, Artanis. We shall meet again. The purifier weaponry is safely aboard the Spear of Adun.
What?
There is prototype warrior here as well. I will have to examine it more closely.
I wonder what that means.